Great game. I thought our players were fantastic. Super competitive, communicated well. We just didn't shoot the ball very well from three or from the line. But if we could have added a little bit of that to the competitiveness and the heart they showed, we'd have been in great shape. But I'm really proud of them. They were super.
Coach, you got to like the way Splitter was able to contain Marcus Aldridge.
You know, I like the way everybody played. I thought everybody busted their noodles on defense, shared the ball on offense. But, you know, George Hill and Tiago were really special for us tonight.
Hope you had the one stretch from 920 to 202 where you only scored 1 point. Was that just not getting shots or just missing open shots?
No, it's called game. It's a game, and that happens to everybody from time to time. Sometimes they don't go down. We got a lot of shots.
I feel like the bench guys might have gotten a little bit tired there.
Probably. You know, they haven't played that much. But they sure didn't play like they were tired.
It might have been your first extended look at Danny Green in a game. Did you like what you saw on both ends?
Yeah. I mean, how could you be disappointed in somebody who's never played here before? And he goes out on the court and, you know, he played competitively and wasn't afraid to shoot it, played D, played physically and aggressively. So, yeah, what's not to like?
Coach, any timeline when you'll bring Tim, Manu, and Tony back?
We'll see how they are tomorrow. I think Tony will be the quickest coming back, I think. But we'll just see how it goes.